Some Toyota vehicles are equipped with rain-sensing windshield wipers that automatically activate when rain is detected on the windshield. A rain sensor, which determines the presence and amount of rain on the windshield, is mounted on the inside of the glass, forward of the interior rearview mirror. Rain sensing wiper operation can be selected adjusting the switch on the wiper control stock to the auto position. When the wiper switch is first turned to auto, with the engine switch in ignition on mode, the wiper will operate once to confirm that the rain sensing feature is activated. The wipers will then operate automatically when the sensor detects rain. Wiper timing and speed is automatically adjusted to the intermittent, low, or high settings to match the amount of rain. The sensor sensitivity, which controls how much rain it takes to initiate wiper action, can be adjusted by rotating the inner adjustment ring on the wiper stock, with the wiper switch in the auto position. Rotating the ring clockwise increases the sensitivity. Rotating the ring counterclockwise decreases the sensitivity. When cleaning the windshield or using an automatic car wash, the wiper control should be switched to off. Otherwise, the wipers may operate unexpectedly and the wiper blades may be damaged. The windshield wipers may also operate unexpectedly if the sensor is touched or the windshield is subjected to vibration when the wiper control is in auto mode. Do not handle or place hands near the windshield wipers when the control is in auto mode. It should be noted that, as a safety measure, in vehicles with dynamic radar cruise control, the vehicle-to-vehicle distance control function is automatically canceled if the rain-sensing windshield wipers are operating at high speed in auto mode. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.